president says China doesn't, that China it pays the tariffs. They may suffer consequences, but it's U.S. businesses and U.S. consumers who pay, correct?
Yes, to some extent. Yeah, I don't disagree with that. Again, both sides will suffer on this.
That is the president's chief economic advisor, Lawrence Kudlow, talking to Fox News Sunday host Chris Wallace about the tariffs that have been imposed on China. It has sent the stock market into a tailspin, C4.
Yep.
As you and I speak, the Dow is down about 700 points, and that's just after 1 o'clock.
Well, it was anticipated, Robert. If you look at the fact that, you know, even the chief economic advisor with President Larry Kudlow had to admit, you can transfer the word tariff for tax.
You sure can.
The reason that's significant is when the president last week announced a raise from 10% to 25% of tariffs on $200 billion of Chinese goods, China responded to that by raising theirs from 10% to 25% on $60 billion worth of American goods. So this war is going to end up being how much we pay. How much do consumers pay for things that we buy?
And also, how much
China?
Are you willing to pay?
Right.
Are you, the goal here, as you pointed out, is to get more manufacturing jobs back in the U.S.,
correct,
less in China, particularly for apparel and for clothing. Do we want to pay more for the clothes we wear?
And most people don't.
And most
as evidenced by your calls. As evidenced by the success of Walmart and evidence. Well, I have to tell you, a lot of my callers, I call them radio world, I love them,
sure,
but they were saying they would buy more. They would
right.
pay more. But the evidence is
they're
what
still
we going see.
To show up at Walmart.
That's what I'm
money.
Saying. And at the end of the day, in order for what the president is trying to do to work, which I think is laudable, that we try to want to get more jobs, more manufacturing jobs back in America, it's got to be not just the United States, but your other countries having the same type of relationship trade-wise with the Asian countries. Because not just China, it's Thailand, it's
right.
India, it's Vietnam, it's other countries also that have the same practices.
The question is this a good Democratic talking point? You know, get the price.
It depends. It depends on whether or not these prices go up. Like I said, just using an example, washing machine and dryers have gone up $100 in price since last year.
Mm-hmm.
If people's toothpaste, if the deodorant, if the soap, the things they use every day go up in price, it becomes difficult for the president and others to say, hang in there, stay with me. Larry Kudlow, Robert, said we could be in this for about 3 months,
and
at
Larry,
least initially.
Larry Kudlow is a realist, knowing that from his days at CNBC.
And he's the one that said any type of tax is not a tax on the businesses or tariff, it's a tax on the consumer. That's Larry Kudlow. His
right.
words.
The C4 Show back tomorrow,
thank
9 to 1 on WBAL, News Radio 1090 and FM 101.5.